Right now, let's have an update on coronavirus cases in the state of Florida. The state is reporting more than 32,000 cases and nearly 1,100 deaths. In Northwest Florida, Escambia County is reporting 470 confirmed cases. Santa Rosa County has 150 and Okaloosa County has 149.